Hello, welcome back to my channel. So today we have a good one. We're gonna train our sides and our back. So let's get into it. Let's get rid of love handles and bra bulge. So let's go right about now. Yes, family, let's do it while we're stuck at home. So join me, let's do this quick workout. Grab a bottle of water if that's what you have, or if you have a dumbbell, grab it too and grab your mat. Let's go. First one we have, if you don't have this, you can do it with just your hand on the side. So you can do it without this. So let's go. 18, 19, 20. Difficult? I guess not. Alright, let's go for the next one. We're gonna go arms back as well. Let's do it. Let's go. Let's go back to the first one. Switch your arms to the other side, place the other arm behind your head, and let's go. 2, 3, 4, 5. We can do it. 6. If yes. You can do it. 14. basement. Oh yes, I can feel it, it's burning. All right, let's go for the last. I'm gonna lay down. I'm gonna place my arms in front of us. Feel the burn. Can you? Let's go. Ready? Let's do it. And yes. We did it. So, try this at home and let me know how you feel. Let me know if it was good. So this is a love handle workout in brown bulge water bath workout in total. It's gonna help get rid of these, all of these in your back. So till next time, thank you very much for joining me.